Hi there. Time for Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Tommy Lee Jones again. Let's spin it again. For gosh sakes, he's always up there. This is Christoph Waltz. We always hear from him, too. Come on, something new, somebody new. Jerry Cruz, we heard from him already. Gone it all. Clint Eastwood. This is all the same guys we've heard of. Here we go. Come on, somebody new.
Ed Harris, okay. My friend Ed Harris, who's now in Westworld. I think of him as being Gene Kranz from Apollo 13, because that's where I met him originally. But now, of course, he's that really scary-ass Western guy on Westworld. All right, well, this is kind of ironic. Smile if you like this fortune cookie. That's not a fortune. That's a request to elevate your mood. In case you want to, if you like the fortune cookie, it gives the option of not smiling. But as we learned on an earlier fortune, I don't know, a few days ago, something about smiling. Smiling is good. I don't know. I don't remember.
All right. That's not much of a fortune. Kind of a gag. But there you go. Hey, you know, these are all different. But hopefully you can get something out of this. Smiling, you know, smiling is just a good thing to do. It makes you feel better. It makes the people around you feel better. I will see you tomorrow. It makes me feel better when I know that you've been watching. So thanks a lot for tuning in. And I'll talk to you tomorrow. Celebrity Fortune Cookie. Yeah. Me.